Start her up, cart a track. Position right now. There's 5 minutes remaining in the session. You've just got time to put in a couple of laps. Well done. You've hit all of the targets set for you this session. Okay, guys, let's get these changes made ASAP. Let's fire up the engine. The boss is expecting another podium finish this weekend. Think you can deliver? We'll be right back. estimates, Vettel should be stopping for tyres in 3 laps time. Tires are within the optimum temperature zone. Tires are at optimum temperature. Trying to change the wing angle. There are no changes remaining this lap. Someone in the McLaren garage. Looks like Hamilton will be stopping within the next few laps.
Whoa.
set of prime tires to his car. Should be due to pit within the next two laps. Brakes are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature. Coming up on a group of slow-moving cars, just to force your way through them. You're not racing the car ahead. He should move over and let you straight past. Oh, It's in this lap. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. In this lap. Track is clear. The engine's at optimal temperature. The performance is there if you need it. some slower traffic ahead. Just make yourself big in their mirrors and they should let you come through. Within the next 5 laps. Tires to Alonso's car. He's going to be out for longer during his next stint. There's a group of slower cars just ahead of you. Be aware. Tire fitted to the car. He's going for a longer period between stops. to lap the next car. Make yourself big in his mirrors and he should let you pass. There's a large group of slower cars just ahead. If you want to pit, we're close to a window. In the car ahead, he should move over and let you straight past. Grant's trailing behind you. He's a whole minute down. Trying to change the wing angle. There are no changes remaining this lap. time to lap the next car. Make yourself big in his mirrors and he should let you past. In the car ahead, he should move over and let you straight past. Slower than you right now. last lap.
Congratulations, mate! That's a fantastic win! Simply fantastic! Hey, nobody expected that result! You're still topping the Drivers' Championship table!
A clear victory there, and a car which looks to be getting stronger and stronger as the season progresses. You must have given some thought to winning the title by now. You set your stall out this weekend with a pole position in qualifying, then really capitalised on this in the race. A perfect weekend. A fantastic first place finish. Your teammate must be starting to fear for his seniority within the team.